Even at the cross, Jesus knows his history. This is part of his cry. In you, our fathers put their trust. They trusted and you delivered them. They cried to you and were saved. In you, they trusted and were not disappointed. Jesus knows that this is how it works, that God is a God who rescues. Jesus knows what he is here to do. He is not here to be saved, but to save. That right now, that's what Jesus is doing as he dies on the cross. He's saving you.